Voters in Haskell County rejected her proposition to allow liquor sales on Sunday. 62% of voters there said no. This is the second time the measure has failed in the county. It was also voted down in 2020. And a $14.1 million bond for Hulbert Public Schools to build a new athletic facility also failed, with 54% of voters going against that.